Hey everybody, I'm Razz with the Razz Play, and this is how to get the Aglet in Terraria Mobile version 1.4.0.5.2. Build 543. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back, and it is time for Mobile Mondays here on Terraria. So, we're going for the Aglet today. This is going to be nice, quick, and easy before we get in there, because this video will not last long. It is super quick, super easy, and a lot of people actually have trouble getting the Aglet. So, that's what we're here for, right? Right. Anyway, as always, on the left here, you'll see all the info you need, and that exactly as is, and you'll be fine. Difficulty doesn't matter, name doesn't matter, but everything else is good. Yes, it works on Journey, because I know at least one of you are going to ask. Anyway, let's go. So the world name is Sharp Daydream of Boredom. So let's go find that. That'll be under the S for Sharp. There we go. And perfect. Here's your number. Here's your stuff. Got it. Good. Let's go. All right. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna leave that big because the screen gets small for you guys, and that's kind of confusing. So you go over here. Seriously, just go right there. Nice and easy. It's a spiked one, so it's +2% damage. There you go. Nice and simple. Yes, the Aglet. We'll go to the map. It's there. Just walk right, literally there, and there you go. Anyway, I hope this helped. Again, there it is, right there. Spiked. Sweet deal. Anyway, have a good one. Take care. Hope this helped. If it did, like and subscribe. As always, take care. Ciao.